Is Swift like Python? I've heard a lot of comparisons between the two languages.
I've heard the arguments that it is Objective-C, influenced by JavaScript, ActionScript and Python.
I've heard it reads more like Python than Objective-C.
Its syntax is probably more like Python than Objective-C's painful syntax, but it has a lot more brackets.
Do you think the Swift syntax is more like Python?
It certainly is not influenced by GoLang, except to the fact that Apple wanted its own language.
Apple already had its own programming language, Objective-C. This is just the newest Apple-branded language.
They aim to make it neat and compact, instead of long and convoluted command lines of Objective-C. In that regard, Swift is like any of the newer object-oriented programming languages, Go, Python, and JavaScript.
It is hard to do worse than Objective-C's complicated grammar and syntax.
C by itself is worse in terms of verbosity, but Objective-C made it complicated by adding classes and taking a functional programming language and warping it to be object-oriented.
And that's where they copied Python's grammar, so to speak.
They also copied the optional semicolons from Python.
That's a feature of JavaScript too.
Swift uses tuples, its syntax for matching up values with a method with a specific number of variables. That's a method Python has.
So does Lisp.
And who wants to copy anything from Lisp? Well, except for that one trait.
Swift drew on a lot of languages, but I keep hearing it stole the most from Python.
Do a Twitter search, and it is as if everyone who has object-oriented programming experience says it looks a lot like that language they know best, plus Objective-C.
It should be a lot like Objective-C. That's the language the rest of Apple's software and operating systems are written in.
Swift is even backwards compatible with Objective-C files, though you need wrappers and header files sometimes.
So not quite as plug-and-play as Java and Scala.
I would not call Java plug-and-play with anything.
How else is Swift like Python?
Swift's interpreter does a good job pointing out variable errors as it runs, doing some garbage cleanup along the way.
What do you think is the biggest difference between Python and Swift?
Python is essentially open source and slow to change. Swift is owned entirely by Apple and altered at their will.
Swift is a brand new language, whereas Python has been out for a while.
Swift can be altered by Apple at any time, regardless of the user community.
Then again, Apple's developers are the user community. And you do not program for them, unless you do it their way.
And with Swift and the development tools for Swift, it will be harder to move Apple apps over to Java for use on the Android.
Another way Apple is the opposite of open source.
You have to admit, it makes them a lot of money.
And that's another way Swift developers will be different from Python ones, more money-making potential.